just one shift, and you should probably do it with one of your friends, so it's a little bit more fun. And you can just go Christmas shopping right afterwards. So everyone should sign up.
I think there are 4 students in French 1 today at lunch. We have got to do the test that you missed because of illness. This is the last chance at the OK Corral. Is that the name of the movie?
Yeah.
No?
Last chance working deal. Hi, Mr. Raymond.
Hi, George. How are you? Thank you. How was break?
It was really good, but you know what? I'm really stressed out about exams. They're coming up really soon.
You don't need to be stressed out.
Really?
No.
Why?
Have you talked to your teachers about how you can study for exams?
No. Should I do that?
You should.
I should talk to my teachers?
You ask the teachers? Like there's a study guide that you can access somehow?
Wow, that's a really good idea. A study guide would really help you to study, huh?
What else would you like to know?
Okay, so I've never taken an exam at York before, so how's it different, or like, new?
Well, the exams are slotted for 3 hours, and you're expected to be in the room for 2. So you should plan on being in the room for 2 hours.
Well, what happens if I finish early?
You can bring maybe a book to read, or you can ask your teacher if it's okay to have an iPod or something
cool.
Like that.
Cool.
My. music hits me so hard. Makes me say, oh. My Lord, thank you for blessing me with a mind to rhyme and two high feet. It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town. And I'm known as such. And this is a beat you can't touch. You can't touch this.